This is my love song to you. Let every woman know I'm yours, so you can fall asleep each night, babe, and know I'm dreaming of you more. You're always hoping that we make it. You always wanna keep my gaze, but you're the only one I see, love. And that's the one thing that won't change. I will never stop trying. I will never stop watching as you leave. I will never stop losing my breath every time I see you looking back at me. And I will never stop holding your hand.
Wow, can you believe that our wedding day is here? Feels like it was yesterday when I saw you for the first time at Red Oak Metal. I had a huge crush on you and never in a million years would have thought that you would be here today, about to say our vows. I'm so glad God had a big surprise and plan in store for our lives. He couldn't have picked a better man for me to spend the last 8 years with. I've loved you all those years and can't wait to love you for 100 more. You're the most selfless, caring, loving, and thoughtful man I've ever met. I'm so lucky and do not deserve everything you do for me. You make me feel like your princess. You love me even when I'm unlovable. You have been in my life throughout my crazy middle school years, high school and college. You've stuck by my side through it all, including my mood swings. I can't wait to call you my husband. Till this day, I still get butterflies when I see you or when someone says your name. God gave me the best gift and put you in my life. Can't wait for forever. See you at the altar.
Looking back at me, and I will never stop holding your hand. I will never stop opening your door. I will never stop choosing you, babe. I will never get used to you. Still get my heart racing. You still get my heart racing. For you still get my heart racing. You still.
Randy, today is the day. I'm excited, nervous, and extremely grateful for what is in store for today. Today, I will stand by your side and make you my wife so I can stand by you forever. Nothing can describe how I feel about you and how you make me feel. Today is a milestone memory for me, and I'm thankful I get to share it with you. You have had my heart and always will. I love you forever and always. Love, Bryson.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when we fell.
I be with you. In the name of the Father, and the Son,
give you up this time, darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is so and in your eyes,
you're my privilege to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Bryson Williams.
Dancing in the dark, you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess,
Randy and Bryson, I'm so happy y'all found each other. My breath, y'all, sorry, I'm breaking my heart. You look, I want you to know that you give me hope, and you always did. You give me hope and love. Exists and that it can be both caring and strong, and it definitely can heal people. Your love is mystical. And I want you to know that as you walk away with him to start a new life, that it will not always be easy, but if you can love him and forgive him as much as you love and forgive me, your marriage will last and it will blossom and it will only grow stronger. And I want you to know that no matter what, I'll always be there for you and I will never stop loving you. That's for you, Randy. And Bryson, I'm so happy to get the brother that I've always wanted. And I'm so happy to have obviously my sister, but I always wanted a brother, so I'm so happy to have you now. And
just so you know, I'm gonna show up in Raleigh like all the time, unannounced, and I'm gonna be there a lot, so you can't kick me out. Yeah, but that's all. Yeah, I love both of y'all so much. My girl.